When educators are supported to improve their craft, everyone in the school community benefits. Professional learning is core to good teaching practice. And while it is often well-intentioned, sometimes it can be ineffective, overwhelming, or quickly forgotten. But it is worth building a culture of ongoing professional learning. Research has shown that teachers learning together can be a cornerstone of a strong school. When a session isn't planned well or doesn't feel relevant, participants quickly disengage and tune out. Being respectful of educators' time and energy is critical to setting the stage for productive learning. Start and end promptly to show that the learner's time is valued. Make sure the facilitator has the necessary support for planning the session. Build connections to teachers' day-to-day work by providing opportunities for them to share their experiences, ideas, and insight. Leave time for discussion about how a particular practice might be implemented so that new skills have a greater chance of getting applied in real life. While it's exciting to bring in a visitor with cutting-edge ideas, some of the best professional development sessions come from authentic experiences within the walls of your own school. Support teachers in developing workshops they can conduct with their peers. Seek out those on your staff who are strong in particular areas and ask them to share their expertise and examples from their own classrooms. Encourage them to be vulnerable and willing to discuss their challenges and their triumphs. Open door policies can provide teachers with much needed opportunities to see each other in action. Help facilitate visits by providing structure. Organize learning walks and establish ground rules like not talking to students during work periods or saving questions for the end of the lesson. Normalizing visits to each other's classrooms lowers the stakes of being observed and can build a strong sense of community and connection. When feedback is vague or overwhelming, it can be discouraging rather than motivating or helpful. Help teachers understand what productive feedback looks like by providing guidelines to follow after an observation takes place. Advise teachers to be mindful and courteous about giving feedback, and model best practices like balancing positive comments with ways to improve. By supporting teachers in deepening their relationships through collaboration and sharing resources, leaders can make school a place where the joy of learning is embraced by everyone.